The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source of the pink fish. The Amazon River, just like Jonah said. The carving on this bowl depicts a procession of Maya carrying something of great importance to them. The silver square. What could that mean? The pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them. Oh, smells vaguely fungi. Thank you. Secondary party, a few days behind the main pilgrimage, reported strange things on the route. The beasts had become more ferocious, and the jungle itself more dangerous. The trees and vines gnarled and twisted, growing thorns as long as a man's finger and sharp as blades. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she of the waxing moon, grandmother to all, life taker and birth giver. This is the Aztec god Ipa Totec, who presided over the cycle of life, death, and rebirth in all its forms, including agriculture, vegetation in general, revolutionary conflict, and skin diseases. He tore his own skin off to feed his people, and is usually depicted wearing a suit of human flesh. This self-flaying may account for how often he's shown wearing stripes of different colors, predominantly yellow, but also tones of red and tan. After wearing the flesh of their captives for 20 days, devotees of Ipa Totec would hold on to the skins for their medicinal properties. Yeah.